17.
Walking this way.
Walking towards Brad.
Come on.
Point 16, point 17, point 16. Where's
it going?
Did my camera just die? Did you hear that?
I heard it. Where'd you have it at?
Right here.
Yeah, it just shut off. I thought that was a little buzzing coming out of your speaker. Telling you, man. Batteries don't last around here for some reason.
Went 20 right here. Went 22.
I've never seen so many pieces of equipment just die on one investigation. You know, you'll have one or two here and there.
Come on, why don't you come touch this picture? Want to see the EMF, Kevin?
Ooh.
Hear that go up in volume?
Yeah.
Look at that. Are you touching the picture? Whoa, did you see that?
Spiked.
Okay.
Spiked.
Can you do that again? How about we make a deal, man? We'll put this picture back. But you gotta do something for us.
Go.
Just a moment ago, we've had some activity which you're gonna see from this camera, and we decided to cut a deal where we put this photo back if he, she, or it would do something for us. And no sooner did I say that, and this camera went dead. So now we're running off of the little bit Brad's got left on his. So we're going to put it back and see what happens next. The deal is a deal. Right, Kevin?
Absolutely.
Taking this back to your bathroom, buddy. How's that? Okay. See what happens next. So I'll try to get another battery in this thing.
You put your painting back, pal. You made my camera go dead, didn't you?
Did you hear that?
What?
Dude, when you...
What?
It sounded like somebody took a step up there when you started going up the steps.
Yeah, it's colder up here.
One of those camera just died again.
Damn right it did, and it did it right in front of us.
One of those camera just died again. One of those camera just died again. One of those camera just died again.
All right, boys, this is it. It was on as soon as when we come up here. I actually got that on film with not stopping, so people will see it just went out. Come on, man, where you at? It's no use to hide. I've already seen you. Hey, we're pranksters too, man. We're moving stuff around when we're not around.
I think Brentwood Restaurant has definitely got some activity. I think that what we've seen tonight is evidence. We have proof. Like you said earlier, Stephen, this is probably the most exciting place that I've ever investigated too. And there's some stuff that can't be explained here. And hopefully we'll be able to examine the footage and the audio and come up with even more. And who knows, these people may have someone to back up their what they've witnessed, both the customers and the owners. So it's quite a place, quite a place.
I don't know what to say, guys. This is just weird. From what, within the first hour of us coming in here, we have the kitchen, the banging in the kitchen. We've had continuous battery drains. Every time we put new batteries in equipment, drains on cue of us making a deal or seeing or hearing something. You've had your camera over there plugged into the wall twice now and it's gone dead. And you plug it in, try to restart it, and it's still dead. It's a lot of unexplainable stuff. So far, we haven't been able to explain any of it. It's quite interesting. Quite interesting.
It doesn't happen every day that you see something like that.
I mean, it's unexplainable is one thing, but the fact that every time it happens, there's other stuff to back it up.
Yeah. You know,
my battery drains coming up the stair. Yeah. Steven sees the black mass.
Mm-hmm.
You know, or just like the picture downstairs. You try to make a deal, we'll put your picture back if you'll show us something.
Yeah.
Battery drain, right off the bat. It's just...
And the place has a feel about it too, this whole place, especially down there in the kitchen. You feel like you're not alone.
I've never had situations where I've been just had the feel I just do not want to go through that door. And several times tonight I've had that feeling. Chills going all the way up and down my spine. Now, what is it? It could be just the atmosphere of the place. Just, you know, psychologically could be psyching myself out, but historically it's never happened to me before. I've just always, you know, it's new, it's different.
Yeah.
Never had that. Along with all the other stuff, it's just been crazy around here.
When I first started talking to Kim, and she first mentioned the black shadow, black mass, black shadow man, whatever, you know, you always think, well, people hear these stories and they're influenced by them. But what intrigued me from the beginning and what I told you in an email was she had no prior knowledge to it. And then weeks later finds out from the previous owner that she had seen the same thing.
Yeah, I remember the email.
You know, and there was no influence there. She saw it, then later found out the previous owner had seen it too.
Yeah.
You know, and that just showed so much promise. And look at what has happened to us tonight. Yeah. It's been an experience. I mean, like I said, and you reiterated, this is the most active place I've ever been in.
The door open. We keep forgetting about that. There's no way that.
Yeah, the door. Yeah. But what's interesting, like you pointed out earlier, Brad, was when we came up those steps, found this camera that was stationary. Nobody could have messed with it. Off, plugged into an outlet, nonetheless. Okay. Then your battery goes dead. Then all of a sudden, I see a shadow man walk behind this bar. Okay. Then that whole thing goes down. We go downstairs, and that's when we start finding these little things. Like, it came through here, went downstairs, started doing this, and when we got down there, I don't know, man.
And I've never been on one where we've had so many batteries get drained one after the other.
Yeah, that's unbelievable.
On cue. I mean, that makes no sense to me, you know. Time after time.
Batteries just don't do that. They just don't.
No.
Zap.
No. Not on cue. Maybe once it can be irony, yeah. Coincidental, you know, but... Every time something was going on that was out of the ordinary, that happened. And I mean, we lost 2-3 cameras worth of power, plus an outlet, you know, an outlet's power to where it wouldn't even power back on the camera. And then we see this manifestation.
Yeah.
I don't know. This is probably the only place I've ever been able to debunk anything.